Hello everyone, my name is Darren, and in this short video, I will show you how to print name badges on desktop. Once you have finished designing your name badge in the editor, you can create the PDF document to print the name badges before your event directly from your desktop. Simply click the Create PDF button when inside the badge editor to get started. Following this, the PDF settings will appear. The compatible Avery labels according to your chosen badge dimensions will be shown here. If you want to print a different size than the listed options, please go back and choose a different badge dimension. Simply choose the Avery label that corresponds to your paper size. Available paper size options are letter size, which is the option if you are in the US, or A4. After choosing your Avery label, you can select for which guests you would like to print name badges for. Skipster will default to all guests, however, you can also choose specific guest lists or guest status. Once you are ready, click on the Create PDF button to create your PDF file. Once your PDF is created, it will be sent to you directly via email. Simply click on Download Now to download the generated PDF file. All of the export files for the event will also be available in the export log inside the badge editor. Simply click on Download to download that specific PDF. Once you have downloaded your PDF and inserted the designated Avery sheet label in the printer, you are ready to print. When inside the print settings to print your PDF, please be sure to select the actual size in the page sizing and handling for a perfect fit on the pre-sized labels on your sheet label. Head to our Help Center for more tutorial videos and articles on name badge printing. Thanks for watching.